تضيع وقتي أيها الجبان.
أعرف أين أمك يا حقير.
نذهب للقبض على هذا الحقير.
تحركوا تحركوا إذا.
لقد حصرناه. تقدموا.
تحرك. اذهب اذهب اذهب.
اخرج أيها الأحمق. إنك تدع الأمور تزداد سوءا بالنسبة لك.
أخبياء. من حسن الحظ أن الأمريكيين كانوا مغرورين.
للأبد يا أيها الجبان.
لن تنجح.
اصبروا عليه. إنه هناك.
أيها الخنزير هل أنت مستعد؟
هل أنت خائف؟ من الأفضل أن تكون كذلك. لا تحاول الهرب مني يا أيها الجبان. لا تختبئ مني.
أصبر. أيها الكلب. لن تنجو.
أرني ما أفضل عندك أيها الحقير.
Don't thank me till we're out of here.
When's backup coming?
Good question. Wofford Base. This is Husky. I got two for a ride out of here.
Husky, this is Wofford Base. You are one lucky son of a bitch. We'll have a bird in the air as soon as we can pinpoint your location.
Roger that, Wofford. We are at... We gotta move!
Thank you. Sorry, Sam.
Why don't you boys sit your asses down and we'll come get you?
We're not going anywhere. You hear that, Sam? We're getting out of here!
Thanks for coming back for me, Nick.
You don't leave a brother behind, Sam. You don't leave family.
That op started a change in Sam. One that would take years to really show itself. Years of figuring out what that change meant. But Sam's deal with Grimm meant he needed intel on EMPs and Black Arrow right now. Sam never asked for the little things, which meant this was big. The other question was where to meet. We picked the National Mall, public space, lots of crowds for cover, open approaches. It made life tricky for the spotters. I could dodge them. And Sam, he could find them. And he did.
Black Arrow wants to crash our party.
It's not a secret that we know each other, Vic. They're watching you, hoping to catch me.
I think I'm insulted. You better take him out quietly so we can talk.
There's no way
we can
do some other back. What else
is there? It's okay, baby. Don't make a scene. It's not that much money.
No,
I'm not gonna let us be taken advantage
of. If they spot you or the crowd does, the meat is off. Too much heat. Now get to it.
Wow.
Remember, people, cost isn't the target, just the bait. Wait for him to lead us to Fisher, then let me know, and we'll have backup down here so fast it'll make your head spin. Got it? Good.
Why don't you try this one? You don't want to go.
Last ride of the season. You don't want to go home knowing you missed the chance to see the wonders contained in this building. You owe it.
I didn't know you were a corn dog.
Get away from me, ride, folks. Last ride. Make it the most amazing one of the night. That's right. There is still one chance.
What is he doing?
No,
be
not amazing.
To the left.
Make it easy, buddy.
What do you think?
What are you, drunk?
I don't know. It looks pretty scary.
Oh, come on. The fair's closing. Take a chance.
Why are you following me?
I wasn't following you. I swear.
Talk to me about Victor Cost.
Just this guy. I swear. I don't know anything else.
Let me give you a quick count. You don't want to brag, but I'll try. Are you here? No, baby. This is a matter of principle. Now listen. Either you give me another shot, or I go to the
Don't do that. You'll probably give me a raise.
I hate those weirdos.
Looking for me?
Oh, crap. You're Fisher. Don't hurt me. I don't know anything.
Tell me about your plans for me and Vic Cost.
Fuck, Fisher. I was supposed to call it in when we saw you. Backup's waiting, ready to take you in.
Time for a change of plans, then.
it's almost closing time. Give me one more shot.
Sorry, sir.
You got, like, 10,000 stuffed animals back there? Give me one more shot. Your manager will never know.
Like I said, pal, if you pony up, you can play as much as you want, but I can't do freebies.
That's bullshit. I spent, what, $30 on your stupid game already? For that much money, you are...
Oh, yeah?
You think so?
No way. No.
Just try it.
Hurry up, folks! It's the last ride of the night! It's your last chance to see the entire city of Walk, Sheet, Cut, D.C.
Got a minute to talk.
Oh, shit! You're fishing, are you? Oh, shit!
Why are you following Victor Kost?
What's it gonna take? Kost was just bait, a lone associate. We were waiting for you. Told to call it in when we saw you.
Vic, I've taken care of your admirers.
Then we got a window before the handlers figure out.
No, it's not that. You see, Sheila's on a health food kit.
If we're gonna do the face-to-face thing, we gotta do it now. You know the area around the monument?
Yeah.
There's a standalone booth right in front. Meet me there, I'll let you in.
Put this on. We don't have a lot of time. Those spotters had to have backup. So we'll go over the basics here, cover the rest by phone.
Sounds good.
Look in the bag, you'll find your favorite pistol.
I didn't get you anything.
Shut up, Sam. There's no time. You'll also find something I borrowed from a buddy over at DARPA. It's a portable EMP generator. Low intensity, short range. The bag's shielded, so you can stash your gear in there, but, hit the trigger, you'll fry everything around you to use as juice.
Nice. What else do you have for me?
There's a file in the bag, but here's the short version. There's an R&D house called White Box, a DOD contractor that does work on EMP technology.
So?
So, 6 months ago, they suddenly contract out all their security to those assholes over at Black Arrow. Now, that's a breaking pattern for them. They don't do corporate security. And based on what you told me about them...
There might be a connection.
Bingo. It's slim, but you've gone Fifth Freedom based on less. All right. Time for you to go. And you ping me when you reach safe distance, and we'll talk more about White Box before you go in.
Will do. Stay safe, Vic.
By order of the Department of Public Works, this fair and the museum are now closed. We have detected a gas leak on site. Everybody is to leave the fairgrounds in an orderly fashion immediately.
Come on, Sam, beat feet.
Attention, attention. There's a gas leak on the site. For your safety, we need you to proceed to your cars in an orderly fashion immediately. I repeat, this is for your safety. Attention, attention. There's a gas leak on the site. For your safety, we need you to proceed to your cars in an orderly fashion immediately. I repeat, this is for your safety.
You got away with it at our airfield, Fisher, but now it's over. Show me how you did it back at the airfield, Fisher! Come get me!
But the odds will be heavy.
You left us at the airfield to come to the fair? Come on, Fisher, it can't be! We're city workers, Mr. Fisher. We're here to protect you. Show yourself!
Unit 3, what floor are you?
Jeez!
Damn it! God! Did you see that? He's gotta be close!
Hey!
Whoa! Shit! We gotta find this guy! Now!
There! It must have come from somewhere over there!
You want us to come in there after you? Guess again! Fuck that! We're staying right here! Stay in cover, guys! No way we're going in there! No way we're sticking our necks in there! You hear me, tough guy?
Fuck that! Hold position! Don't go in there! Nice try, asshole, but we ain't going in! No way. We're staying here. You're gonna have to do better than that! That ain't gonna work, asshole. We're gonna stay right here!
We're not stupid, asshole! We ain't going in there!
We're going in there. How about you come to us instead? In there? Hell no. How about you come over here? Oh, fucking hell.
Shit.
No way we're sticking our heads in there.
We gotta be somewhere over there. How you did it back in the airfield, Fisher? Come get me!
Where is he? I can't see him!
You left us at the airfield!
What was...
I think he's over there! It's no gas leak, Fisher! It's bullets! No way we're gonna go in there! Why don't you come to us, asshole? Guess again, asshole! We're not gonna wind up like those other guys! We're not going in there. How stupid do you think we are?
Hey, Fisher's over there. He's got to be there somewhere.
No way we're going in there. That's suicide. How about you come to us instead? Fuck that asshole! We're not stupid, we're not going in there! Shooting game! Stay in cover, guys! No way we're going in there!
All those years, you were lying to me.
It was for the greater good, Sam. And I would do it again in a heartbeat, for the same reasons.
Guess I never did know you.
No, you didn't. And you still don't.
When Sam came to me for help, I wasn't gonna say no. He'd always been more the lone wolf type, and he needed a little reminder on the value of sticking your neck out. After the fun and games at the monument, Sam headed to White Box. The goons who bought the place had already gotten what they wanted out of it and were moving it off-site. But he didn't care what they were taking out. He wanted to get in. Not that a double-walled EMP containment structure has a lot of back doors. He just needed one.
So, Vic, how do I get in this box?
Look for an industrial air exchanger on the side of the building. Breach it, then go for their security monitoring setup downstairs. Your next objective should be easy to pick out once you've accessed the camera feeds.
Famous last words.
Thank you. Oh my God!
Bright side. Coffee's gotten better.
What wins?
Oh, gross. I'm telling you, we're not getting the end.
No, he didn't lay anybody off. It still bothers me.
You just don't like the fact that his guy Robertson's holding all the data.
Exactly. We can't cross-reference, we can't collaborate. What's he doing with it?
Probably nothing. Maybe you better switch to decaf.
Ha ha. Very funny.
It's gonna be fine.
I know. Still don't like it.
You don't have to. Well... more minutes and it's back to work.
Whenever you're ready. People, you said you'd be done 2 hours ago.
What?
We're not working fast enough for you? You think you can tell me how to do my job? I'm going to tell Lucius Galliard that you are interfering in our work. What do you think about that?
You hear that?
I did. But what he doesn't realize... is that we work for Galliard too.
You can't. You just...
I just did. Now you got a choice. Get back to work. Where you next?
Not this one. Need her at the Bravo site. You can have the other as long as he's useful. Finish and start final phase.
And the rest of the building.
Roll it all back.
What? You can't? This is unacceptable.
You. Keep Poindexter here working. I gotta clean up to supervise.
mother...
Oh, Flash! You're gonna end up...
Please don't kill me. Don't kill me.
Answer my questions and we'll see. What are you working on that requires this kind of lockdown?
Electromagnetic pulse countermeasure stuff for DARPA, mostly. Or we were. Since Robertson got here, it's been all project-driven.
Robertson? What's his deal?
You mean besides letting Black Arrow take over the lab? He collects all the experimental data and wipes it off the rest of the systems. It's bad for workflow, and only he can see the big picture of what we're working on.
What about Lucius Galliard? Where does he fit in?
He's my boss. The owner of the company, and the guy who hired Black Arrow and Robertson to do security.
I'm thinking it might be a good idea to relieve Robertson of that data. Can you get me in?
I could get you into the elevator.
Good. Do it, then get out.
I think I'd rather stay. Some of my friends, they might need my help. Maybe I can...
Good luck.
We don't have to do this.
Get him down like a man.
What the? Something's not right. Hang on while I take a look.
place to hide. There are mad scientists everywhere.
Motherfucker!
Watch your fire.
I'm gonna catch whoever did this.
Goddamn! Hiding from me is the
same. No contact. Nothing to report.
Come on out.
Stand down, but stay alert.
Damn! Oh, shit! Hey, hey, I think he's there! How you like me now, asshole?
Watch that first step.
Right up.
with your fire in a place like this.
Sam, I know you're inside White Box. I can help. Just let me know when you reach Robertson's system.
So you heard everything. What a surprise. But now you're supposed to have good news about Sarah.
She's on the line. That's why I called. Make it quick.
Dad?
Sarah, is it you? Are you okay?
They told me you were dead, Dad. They told me that you'd been killed.
They told me the same thing about you.
Sorry, Sam. Time's up.
Graham.
Later. You've got work to do.
Mother! Ah! Fuck!
Whoa! Shit!
Oh man, what the hell happened here? I don't believe this. God damn. Ah! Hang away that easy. You're gonna end up like
my next trick.
Thank you.
on, we gotta track this guy down fast. Oh, crap! You'll die like the scientists!
From over there.
There he is, I see him! Are you
got
this,
tough guy?
Fuck, get in there and get him, go! Move on out, fucker!
This is the best you can do!
Right there!
You're fucking your luck, Victor!
I'm dry, give me a sec to reload!
I was at the monument, Victor!
Oh, crap!
I can see Robertson's system from here. Talk to me, Grim.
Good. Now think about making this room a hostile environment for uninvited guests. I might need you to be on that system for a while, and I don't want you interrupted.
Remote detonation mine should do the trick. Sam here. I'm looking at Robertson's system.
Perfect. Can you get me a back door?
Just like old times. You've got root access and a socket address.
Thanks. I'm setting up a capture so I can download everything he's got.
All of the EMP data is on there.
A couple of analysts I trust are looking forward to seeing it. Okay, Sam. The link is active and the pipe is full.
So I'm done here.
Not quite. I need you to babysit this from your end. If the connection goes, I can't re-establish it from here.
So, nobody else gets their hands on this box.
From what I'm seeing, that system could be used to shut down the site's connectivity. I'd be locked out and we'd be out of luck.
Then I'd better get ready. Company's coming.
We're at 20%.
Got you now, shithead! Let's take this guy down! Move it, go! Yeah, you better hide from me. Oh, we gotta find this! You can't hide from me!
Done.
Watch your angle. Go.
Show up, pressure.
We're going in. Move it. Go. You won't save the geeks by hiding, Fisher.
Contact lost.
Requesting backup now!
Sit tight and keep your eyes open. Don't turn up.
We just shut it down the
connection. Damn!
Intruder, requesting backup now!
Hey, Frosty, guys, he's here somewhere!
They're shutting down the connection.
Ooh. I had friends at the airfield, Fisher! You're gonna die in your shit!
They're shutting down the connection. They're shutting down the connection.
Think they'd learn.
80%, almost home.
Give it up, asshole! You're done! Stay in cover! Let's go get the
son of a bitch!
Hey! Oh, shit! Move it!
End of the line.
We got him cornered! Move right. In!
Watch your coverage! Go!
I need backup! I said...
Clear on this end.
I can't say the same. Someone's locked a trace onto my download. I can't cut it. And if they find me, my cover's blown and so is Sarah's.
Where's it coming from?
Looks like inside White Box. First floor. Blueprints show a large space, probably a test lab.
Right, I went through it. They store their test EMP there.
You might have to use it. Do whatever it takes, but cut that trace.